Such a gorgeous parting case. That is gonna be today again.
Like a cabin of an annoying neighbor with a drill.
Way down there too. Travel over there and get that scanned real quick. We can get that breakable one. 999. Let's go over there real quick. We have that done.
Brilliant idea how to enhance the handy scrapper.
I was what? Hello Murphy, how you doing, buddy? You mean to pay those who just came in and trying to spread the love, as they said? If that's what you meant? I have no idea. Guess it's some people trying to get people to get followers and stuff like that, I assume. Yeah, it looked like Chuck Norris, I know. This game has many funny things like that. It's instead of Tomb Raider, it has Tomb Raider and stuff like that. good, thank you. Some accident happened when we were transporting somebody. We are trying to get back home, pretty much. Or... Where the heck is this last engine then? Yeah, it's I don't know if you ever played the game Subnautica, so you need to collect that materials and stuff like that, scan things, learn how to do things. Now we need a maneuvering engine to bring over here, to put in there. That would be something, huh?
The cost of Breathedge Agency funerals is the lowest on the market of funeral services. However, some people still prefer to bury their relatives in a slipshod manner.
Moskva refrigerator. It has a lot of they are robots and turrets instead. Save, yes, because this game has bugs.
Docking gates. These are obsolete, although they come in quite handy in case of emergency evacuation. Thank you. weapon of a liner, Night Errant could have made such holes. If it's still functioning, I really hope that Night Errant will not react to an object as small as your body. It wouldn't hurt to have one to store useful things.
Is it your underwear, Murphys? Don't want to get stuck on an island, huh? Surrounded by water. Wonder.
Got one.
Breathedge 2 Ultimate Unlimited Remastered Edition.
Be careful.
What? Come on. Did that not? What the heck?
I Turret active. Be careful.
What the? How can it go all the way to the side there when I'm not even aiming that direction? Hello, game. Oh, you had to stand really, really close to this. Yeah, so that's what we have to do. Oh my god. And I need to destroy so many of these. Can't I like it? From far off. I don't get it. Why is it going so? I'm gonna have to go and get so many of these.
Be careful.
I need these. Missing ones. I have to gonna go and this is gonna be so much traveling to do. Gonna work, but it did.
Second discharge cell installed. I hope it doesn't start firing right away once you fixed it. Only one left.
Yeah, unfortunately, I can't do anything about getting it. wonder if I can drive through here.
There's an engineering shuttle ahead. I wonder how you find everything so quickly. Is it because of my hints? That's a familiar way of repairing things. Did you study the same manual as well? His mistake was that he didn't know the principles of electrical conductivity. However, it's a good idea to pour some melted metal on the handy scrapper.
Oh, yeah, I found your underwear, Murphys. Bunny loves mommy. See? A little bunny tail in the back of the underwear. Or is it mine? Space car.
It's unlikely that it will fly with a broken engine, but the design of the steering wheel is quite interesting.
We needed to make a got that one. I don't have that generator here. It's back. Compensator. I think I have one of those at the other place. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna make one of these. Hmm. I think I have both of those things back at the other place. We need plastic and we need titanium. Plastic I don't have any, so that's something I have to make. So let's see, I need to go back there, grab some equipment, but I also need to go back there and make That's so weird. I think I've been at this point. Compensator. Hmm. thought I had made up one.
Oh, come on.
one didn't take up much room. Need more paint. Plus, we need more beef.
Всегда славянин своей пышной бородой, новгородецкий ролянин, старый или молодой. Ах, зачем окно в Европу бьется рыбь?
Being down at that point, though. Get up oxygen and see if we can maybe go down there and look. Curious about this to check out to see.
Turbines of this size and design were usually installed in old space stations.
Thank you.
Children again. Of course, I hope they manage to escape through this jam-smeared hole. Data technologies. If you look at the spaceship's debris in the distance, we can assume that the lighter didn't just explode, but it initially crashed into an unknown spherical structure, the debris of which we can see now.
I'm gonna use arms. Comrade, make a contribution to our safety wall. Yeah, that'd work well.
Spaceships. These parts are definitely not from the lighter plating. Looks like the panels are still working. I wouldn't fly up to them if I were you. Main systems, only the built-in processor, which is perfectly protected for power surges, but is not able to count to 10 without errors.
Oh, shit. I went this side of it, I guess. See about going maybe over there and see. Yeah, but first we're gonna get some beef, huh? something over there too to get. Yeah, let's go and get that first, I guess. We can. Actually, let's do this first. Beef. I don't know if I can get in there even.
Space greenhouse. It's used on planets unsuitable for agriculture. It's useless for the liner and takes up a lot of space unless it's used for scientific purposes. The plants are dead.
I wonder if I missed something over in here. Injection, so we can resist some more. There's a button, so that opened up. Let me put on some tea water. Be right back. Continue. Okay. See what this is over here. I can go here. Radiation is going up. We should have my other suits for that. Okay, let's go back to the engineering and then we're gonna travel over there and see what that is. Is something we can disable.
I warned you. Nope. Don't touch the active cores.
Get to it. Touch it and see if it stings. Yep, let me get my tea and then. Yeah. Beep. Go. See if we can get in there. Thank you.
This is an energy core of the Breathedge company. I don't know who transported such technologies on the liner and for what purpose it was done, but now it's easy to explain the presence of electromagnetic anomalies. By the way, I don't recommend turning off the active core. You will most likely lead to unpleasant consequences.
Die to try and get in there. Seems like there should be something that makes me able to withstand the electricity.
One of the liner's public toilets. These don't look like standard filters. According to the blueprints, this is a handmade eavesdropping device. Someone is trying to get confidential information in a rather twisted and not quite legal way.
Disable it. But now I was gonna be able to neutralize it. No.
These coffins belong to the batch from the year 2020. This was the golden age of the Breathedge Funeral Agency, but it's unclear what these old coffins are doing among this debris. So this is where they're buried.
Guess I don't know how I'm gonna get in there. I'm gonna check and see what that part can be. Just curious if I can go over there or not. Try and see what happens. What the? There was like no electricity there. How the heck? Can't move? What the actual heck? There's like nothing here and still I get hit by something. That is so dumb. Show lightning on the side there, so I thought, okay, then I can fly right by on this side. Track of the radiation now. I think that's what we need to do first, load the radiation. I need to go here. So I'm just wondering how the heck am I gonna get in there though? I need something to help me deal with the electrical. There must be some suit that I need to find. Thank you. Thanks, T. Okay. We need more paint, but which is over there. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, and 2 of these. Let's see, what do we need for make 4 beef grenades. Let's see. Yes, we need to find some aluminium for
старі, і каджони молоді, я часто виглядят тані. Позабыли, что мужчина украшает борода, борода, богатство рода, знали русичи всегда. Борода, борода, ой, бородушка, ты лелеешь ее и ходишь, как учили нас деды, без нее нет победы, ты обычай предков. Чтобы радостно и мудро жили люди на Руси, продолжай святое дело, с честью бороду носи, чтобы помощь славных предков не прервала.
Okay, now we go over there, you can fix the thing. Fix the engine. Right there, put off the stuff that we need for the suit, because that's where we're gonna create it. Still need to take up one more turret so we can get the energy to fire off the weapon. Do that, get the paint, come back. With me. Oxygen, and go up, install the engine, and go down there and get another energy cell for the weapon, blow it off, we'll make the suit, see what happens. First we're gonna see what this does after we put in the engine.
Now the tank will probably be able to fly. Position, but apparently this Mayo doesn't want to freeze. There's also no danger to the spacesuit's material, but I'm not sure it's reasonable to stay here with such visibility. In addition, the composition's density prevents you from moving quickly.
Yeah, I can't get inside this though.
Systems inside. If the airlock isn't damaged, then we need to find it. Get into the tank, start the engine, somehow leave before it starts, and hope that when flying away, the tank will collect at least some part of the flowing spilled mayo.
Yeah, because I can't make that analyzer because I don't have magnets. Nobody ever gets them. Thank you. guess I can't make do anything more here then, because I need to get inside, and the way to get inside seems like I have to somehow find out any something about this material.
In addition to good speed, your magnificent transportation is vibrating so hard that by the divergent waves it produces, I can calculate the nearest obstacles and project them on your helmet screen. Wait. Nope, actually I can't.
Could I actually have to go right through it? Must be a way through here, then, directly there. Interesting underpants. Must be some way through that to get in there, up there. Last time it bugged up when I was trying to go through an area here.
Feeling that something is wrong with this mayonnaise. Apart from the inconsistency of its composition, overly complex technologies are used to transport such biological debris. Although, all the tanks are specified as mayonnaise ones in all the invoices related to the liner. This vacuum cleaner is called Rocket for a reason. With it having such a powerful engine, it is really possible to fly it if you bypass some technical limitations. Certainly not a simple tank for storing food products. detailed plan of the transport module. And the tank was an integral part of the systems of the lighter, unnamed. We have to start the centrifuge, even just out of scientific interest.
First, I want to see what's around here. To Comrade Sobov, the commands for there stop the liner unnamed at point 15 and wait for instruction.
Patch and a bloated spacesuit indicating increased gas production due to excessive broccoli eating. All this points out that the body belongs to the Green Universe Radical Group. If the possible moral constraints are no problem, this bag of methane, hydrogen, and organic residues can be used to provide initial acceleration to the center. You only need to figure out how to do it. Despite the fact that the task involved gas to create a miniature engine with an igniter, your barbaric method of directly lighting your rear end is recognized as effective. It's time to check the control panel. Looks like you need to go outside and disengage the module panel.
That's what that item was for. Okay, let me know.
Since you will destroy it during the repair process, it will be easier to break it beforehand.
Damn it, I need make more of them. Thank you. make more beef grenades.
I might be wrong, but it's knight errant preparing to shoot. No, it's not. But I'm starting to understand why you repaired this weapon. I'd like to warn you that shooting from it is pure madness. Therefore, I strongly recommend not to come near knight errant's manual control panel, take the joystick in your hand, direct the weapon into debris, and press the fire button. Knight errant is in running order. Exactly the same idea. Knight Errant must break through the airlock's armor, damaging the latching mechanism. Try aiming and shooting at the lower latch so as not to damage the module. Seems like you only have one shot before the weapon's batteries go completely flat. Fire! I'm not sure this is a good time to comment, but the shot didn't go well. Although you did damage the armor for sure, together with half the equipment. Entry control system. The system was so complex that it was the first one to fail. However, this doesn't prevent the door from remaining armored. We won't find any other way into the module anyway. Such damage, we won't be able to control the core remotely, but we can use the core protection protocol and open additional cooling valves in the liner. For that, find the central panel and try to guess the 9-digit password. A detailed plan of the habitation module.
So I'm gonna have to go back and make another scanner. Well, I need to make grenades anyway, so I need to go back. See what I can do.
This fake console, assembled literally from different pieces of trash, refutes the statements of its manufacturers about the impossibility of repairing their device by rule of thumb due to its incredible complexity.
What do I need to make it? Metal battery, plastic light bulb.
Most likely, the passenger died because of a harmless toy that clogged the air outflow. Sometimes a dust collector is still worth cleaning, although this leads to interesting design solutions.
I need that one to make the vacuum cleaner.
A detailed plan of the service module.
You know what, there's no point in me doing this unless we go and get the scanner, I guess, and
The new suit won't reduce the core's activity, but will increase your radiation resistance, which is equivalent. Almost. Of all the potential of the Cedar spacesuit, you managed to use only its improved material for the lining, but even this is enough to increase your chances of survival.
Okay, leave that here for now. We have to travel this back and forth just to get the piece. Thank you.
Thank you.
Make some fuel. For better, just in case we stop here. There must be some kind of suit or something I can build to get in there.